Hello, I'm James, Deputy President of the Guild. This month I'm going to be working on the Pound Your Pocket campaign. Following a presentation paper to the university, we're looking at identifying the hidden costs that you face throughout all of your modules. I'll be working with the university to sign the Time Change Pledge, which will help the university tackle mental health stigma across campus. I'm going to be planning Student Mental Health Day, which is the only activities we do around mental health, again, and how we can combat stigma against mental health. I'm going to be the lead officer on QAA, so looking at the quality assurance process the university have and the wins we can get through students through using them. And finally, I'm going to be starting our campaign on general election to make sure your voice is heard throughout. Cheers.